the Son, and the Holy Spirit. Amen. Amen. Lord Jesus Christ, as we gather here this morning, we ask that you send us the gift of your Holy Spirit. As we draw close to Holy Week and the experience of the depths of your love for each one of us here, we ask you to grant us the grace of courage, courage to not be afraid of the cross or suffering, courage to embrace the cross as you've allowed in our lives, courage so as to be able to receive and see your gift of love and all that you embraced for each one of us. By your example, you can inspire us and show us what we're called to and what we can experience by the love before any possible cross. And here in your presence, Lord, let this morning be an opportunity for us to sit in your presence, to listen to you, open minds and open hearts to your gifts, but a special way to hear your call to be close to you. We can't take that suffering from you, but the greatest gift or consolation we can probably offer you is to choose to be with you. And seeing us there at your side, Lord, that love is the reason why you give your life for us. And let's entrust this morning to our Blessed Mother, Hail Mary.
Glory to thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus. Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Christ our King,
kingdom come.
Mary, Queen of the Apostles,
pray for us.
Good morning, everyone.
Good morning.
I don't quite have the background of Edie or Edie calling her out there. As much preparation formation, but my concept.